XL V87 condenser microphone. This particular microphone is a aluminum design microphone, which comes with a shock mount, which is aluminum, plus the pop filter, also aluminum. This microphone is ideal for places like podcasts, and if you're cornering rock, R&B, or hip-hop vocals, or acoustic type sound, this microphone is definitely for that. It is sort of kind of pricey at $200. You can find it on Amazon or Guitar Center or Sam Ash, any of your other favorite specialized music stores. You can also find it at B&H Photo. This particular microphone I actually have for a couple years, so I know exactly how it's supposed to sound like. Definitely ideal for those kind of situations. The shock mount, most of you guys know what a shock mount is, so it stabilizes the condenser microphone, so you can hit it, 20 different ways, it won't affect anything. You got the aluminum pop filter, which cuts out most of the sounds that come through the come to the microphone, and it's also unpowered, so you can just basically plug it in and it's ready to go. You don't have to have batteries to it. It doesn't have a switch. Doesn't have any of that. Plug it in, ready to go. You plug it in, it goes on, and you're ready to go. It is ideal for mix boards as well as the audio interfaces. So if you have like a Behringer 1202, 1602, 1802, or if you have like a Mackie 8-track system, or not system, an 8-track audio interface. I can't think of the name of it right now. If you have any of those devices there, it is definitely ideal for that. Now, obviously, you guys know about the three types of microphones. You have the dynamic microphones, you have the ribbon microphones, and you have the condenser microphones. I like the condenser microphones best because they're the ones that record the most crisp sound quality, which this is what the VG7 is, and you don't have to mess around with it much. It's in one spot, and it can be modified in, 5 different ways and still be able to get that crisp sound. Now, with its very low proximity effect, you can definitely record your voice at a very close range. So if you like to be up against a microphone like those rock folks are, it still can record at that particular range and still be able to get the crisp sound that you'd be able to get like anywhere else. So it's basically a professional quality sound. The large diaphragm as well is also equipped to take on the wide frequency response. So it can basically pick up pretty much anything, everything that's inside the room. Which I also do recommend getting a reflection filter to go behind it so it can actually catch most of the sound so you don't have it reverberating all across the room. So if you have like a soundproof room or you have that reflection filter, it only just records that specific sound that's coming to the microphone. So there are additional microphones that are like this that I would love to review as well. I'm going to be coming across that pretty soon. So if you like this video, definitely drop a like button. All right, definitely destroy the like button, subscribe, share, comment. You basically know the drill. I'm gonna try to record more stuff like this, and I'm gonna try to review more products like this as well. I'm gonna drop the link in the description for the V87 microphone condenser microphone from MXL, money from either Amazon or maybe Guitar Center or B&H Photo, and you guys should be able to review it and judge it on your own. But this is actually one of my favorite microphones. So, all right, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.